teams are making history tonight. The Vegas Golden Knights played a seventh game for the first time in franchise history. Well, for the first time ever, San Jose has forced a seventh game after falling down 3-1 in the series. A prolific power play performer for the Detroit Red Wings. Burns fires. Fleury saves. Who's taking it from the guard away? Fleury's down. Jordan Binnington. It's still loose. Picked up by Sorensen. Shoots. And it ripped wide. Oh, what a chance there for the Sharks. Cross scramble controlled by the Golden Knights. Smith with a shot, deflected back in front, they score! Poked home by William Karlsson, and the Golden Knights have taken the lead in Game 7.
And they're on the board as Carlson's got his second of this playoff series.
Ramps off the side of the goal, plays that back for Theodore. Swings it back to McNabb, a long shot, score! Tipped in front! And the Golden Knights have taken a 2-0 lead. The Video Command Center in Toronto is taking a look at this to see if it was knocked in with a high stick. So you got to determine A, who touched it, and B, if the stick was below the crossbar.
After further review, the call on the ice is confirmed, we got a good goal.
It's a goal! Chip pass ahead for Meyer, loose in front, shoots! Oh, what a glove save by Fleury! Marc-Andre Fleury! Kane walks out and fires. Fleury makes the stop. Rebound. Loose in front. What a chance there for her. He's turned away and drawn. Fan on the rebound. Flips that wide of the goal. Vlasic on it. That's picked off by Stone. Feeds across. Pacioretty in. Shoots. Scores. Max Pacioretty slides it by Jones. And the Golden Knights have a 3-0 lead.
And as he's getting up to go back down, the puck goes through his legs. Pacioretty beats him, and that's a crippling goal for the Sharks now, down 3.
10:54 to go in the third period. Faceoff went back to Burns. Oh, Pavelski was dropped, and Cody Eakin's going to get 5 in the game here.
And so somehow the focus has to come back to the game. It's a 5-minute Shark power.
Carlson shoots that block. LeBanc sends it back to Cross. The Chase scores! That took 6 seconds, and the Sharks are on the board.
Logan Couture turns around. He says to the bench, that's one. They've got 4:54 left.
Works it back to Erik Karlsson. Karlsson along. Reach up to score! And the Sharks are in one. Now LeBanc with it. Drops it back to Burns, swings it back across to Couture, and shoots, scores! Couture ties the game! Absolutely unbelievable!
Couture turns around to his bench and says, that's one. Hurdle, that's two. Couture again, that's three.
Now Hurdle back with it, finds Meyer. Back is LeBanc at the point. Works his way in. LeBanc walks in and fires. And the Sharks have taken away.
Kevin LeBanc has got a goal and 3 assists in 4 minutes. A 3-0 deficit is now a 4-3 lead.
Stone walks in, fires. Glove save. Puck for Joe Thornton, can't get it by William Karlsson. Back in the corner for Stastny. Ball Stastny to Mark Stone. Centering pass, they score! Jonathan Marchessault with 47 seconds to go, and the game is tied.
Riley Smith puts this on the tape, and his shot elevates quickly into the top of the net.
And this seventh game is going to overtime. Part of that third period comeback. Chips it ahead for Meyer. One with Englund. In comes Meyer. Gets a step. Moves in. Pump check by Fleury. Now Meyer centers it. Here's Nyquist back with it. Back at the point, McNabb. In comes Braden McNabb. Shoots. Deflected puck. Jones down. And Smith couldn't quite reach it. He was poke checked there by Theodore. Pass picked off and centerized by Erik Karlsson. In he comes. Throws it ahead. Good drive alone.
Around Fleury and send the Sharks into the second round.
down 3-1 in the series. Down 3-0 in the third period of Game 7, San Jose climbs all the way.